Black Hills Energy says it's going to cost Puebloans big time if the city decides to switch to a public power utility.
A new study commissioned by Black Hills Energy claims making this move would significantly increase rates for customers. Our Katie Blaze in our Pueblo studio tonight breaking this down with both sides.
Well, based on that study developed by Concentric Energy Advisors, Black Hills says if Pueblo becomes a public power utility, it will cost the city more than $400 million to buy the company's system. Combined with the rate increase, they believe it's a big risk.
We thought it was really important to get the facts out there.
According to a study commissioned by Black Hills Energy,
it shows that rates would significantly go up. With the city running this utility. Not only now, but in the future, those rates would continue to go up.
The study saying over $400 million for an initial investment, and for rates, increases ranging from about $138 more per year in the first year to $330 more per year in the 20th year. Pueblo City Council President Dennis Flores says they have their own numbers.
The original phase one study had the purchase price somewhere around $326 million, I believe. We've been told by the, you know, by the people that are working in putting that study together that the city could save anywhere from 10% to 12% in utility costs.
Bottom line, he still has a lot of questions. For City Council Member Mark Aliff.
This study, in my opinion, shows that they'll stop at nothing to show that Black Hills Energy is the way to go.
And to remind people of why this whole situation started in the first place.
We're here because our rates are astronomical and, in my opinion, we're being taken advantage of by a for-profit utility.
Steps Black Hills says it wants to get in front of City Council and the public to get feedback. For City Council members, they'll be reviewing and comparing the Black Hills study to the city's Phase 2 study, which they should get by the end of this month. The ultimate decision to municipalize, it lies with the citizens of Pueblo, and that will only happen if City Council decides to put this question on the 2020 ballot. Always watching out for you, Pueblo. Katie Blaze, News 5.